shayishibe ukuthi Yesu nimfumu shayishibe inemwe owani shayishibe ukuthi Yesu nimfumu shayishibe inemwe owani shayishibe Bala bala, shai shive, ine mwe wani. Shai shive, ukuti yesu bala bala. Shai shive, ine mwe wani. Shai shive.
From Zambia.
Amen. Amen. Sorry, we are going to continue with you. I just want to share with you a little word from the Bible to encourage you. So the Bible in the book of Romans chapter 6 verse 23. The Bible says, for the wages of sin is death, but the free gift of God is eternal life through Christ Jesus our Lord. So the death that Jesus Christ died is a free gift for you and me. He died for you, he died for me. Jesus Christ did not commit any single sin. But because of your sins and because of my sins, that's the reason why Jesus Christ died. He paid the penalty of your sins and my sins. So all we need to do is just to believe and accept him in our hearts. Jesus Christ is ready to forgive our sins. He's ready to wipe away all the past All we need is to acknowledge him, to call him, to say, Jesus Christ, I want you in my heart. Jesus Christ, I want you to be my Lord and my personal Savior. He can forgive your sins because he died on the cross. He died for us because of our own sin. Not because of his own sin, but because of our own sins. So that we cannot go to hell. So Jesus Christ loves us so much. That's the reason why he left a beautiful heaven to come and die on the cross. So tonight, I'm encouraging you to accept Jesus Christ. To stop living in sin and acknowledge Jesus Christ. Receive him in your heart. He will forgive you. He will write your name in the book of life. He will remember you in heaven. So this is just an encouragement to every one of us. I'm just here to remind you the love of Jesus. Maybe you are here, you want to accept Jesus Christ. Maybe you are still living in sin in the past. Now you realize you want to accept Jesus Christ. We can just pray with you wherever you are. You can just raise your hand if you want to accept Jesus Christ in your heart so that we pray together. Jesus Christ can still forgive you. Amen. So you can just repeat this prayer in your heart. Just repeat this prayer with me. For Jesus Christ to forgive your sins so that you can enter heaven. Just say, Lord Jesus.
Sundin po natin ang maikling panalangin. Buksan po natin ang ating mga puso. Iyuko po natin ang ating mga ulo. At ipikit po natin ang mga ating mga mata. Kausapin po natin ating Panginoong Jesus sa oras na ito. Panginoong Jesus,
I am a sinner.
Ako po ay makasalanan.
Thank you for dying for my sins.
Salamat po sa kaligtasan.
I acknowledge you today.
Tinatanggap kita sa oras na ito.
As my Lord and my personal Savior.
Bilang aking Panginoon at tagapagligtas sa aking buhay.
Forgive me all my sins.
Patawarin mo po ako sa lahat ng nagawa kong kasalanan.
Write my name.
Isulat niyo po ang aking pangalan.
In the book of life.
Sa aklat ng buhay.
Thank you, Jesus.
Salamat, Panginoon.
For dying in my place.
Sa pagpako mo sa cross para sa akin.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Sa pangalan ni Jesus, ako ay nananalangin.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you so much. Welcome in the family of Jesus. God bless you. So we are going to continue the film now. God bless you.
Mag-ingat sa mga may sakit at karamdaman. Ngayon din sa atin pong naranasan na problema ng ating bansa itong COVID-19. So, may I call our pastor missionary, Ibini Kanyanga, for the prayer. So, tayo pong lahat ay tumayo. Tumayo po tayong lahat.
Close your eyes and let's pray. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the Living God, Father God Almighty, I commit Talaroma into your holy hands, O God. Father God Almighty, I commit the leaders of this seat into your holy hands, King of Glory. Father God Almighty, touch everyone in the name of Jesus Christ. Heal all those who are in sick bed in Jesus' name. Father God Almighty, bless all those who need blessings in the name of Jesus Christ. For those who are sick, I pray for healing in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, bless your children in the name of Jesus Christ, O Lord. Father, you know their needs, O God. Father, I pray for your blessings, King of Glory. I pray for your deliverance in the name of Jesus Christ. Father God Almighty, touch each and everyone, O Lord. Father God Almighty, meet them in their needs in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, because you are the God who never fail. You are the God who never change. We have victory in your name, Jesus, in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. Touch every soul. Father God Almighty, let people know you. Let people have a relationship with you in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, for the salvation of our souls. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, for everyone who came to this place tonight in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jehovah Jireh. Thank you, Jehovah Nissi. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you.